I watched when my son, who was 8 years old, was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes.
And it broke his heart when his son said to him, "Dad, can you make it better?"
When you're given a diagnosis, you have no clue what to do.
There's got to be a better way. There's got to be some type of clarity we can bring to this.
I started Livongo because I saw how difficult we made it for my son, Sam, to stay healthy.
It's hard to be somebody in the current healthcare system living with a chronic condition.
It's confusing, it's complex, and it's costly.
More gadgets, more data, more things to do, more recommendations, again and again and again and again and again.
This notion that more is better, the myth of more, is a real challenge in terms of being able to provide guidance to an individual who's suffering from a chronic condition.
You're given numbers, you're given information, you're given medications.
The number of devices, what to do with the devices, how to load the devices, how to secure the data is complex.
And that creates a noise around healthcare that confuses individuals with chronic conditions.
And we can't even really understand or make sense of what is actually most important.
And so what we hope to achieve at Livongo is to quiet the noise.
Less is actually more here.
Livongo has developed a suite of devices for measuring clinical signals at their source in the real world from our members.
With applied health signals, we can take the data from a cellular connected blood pressure cuff, watch the trend of blood pressure readings
to get to know you better and better
in a way that can be utilized to allow an individual to better manage their health.
Where there was once confusion, we're now giving people clear guidance and advice.
Where there was complexity, you now have a unified system.
And where there was high cost, we're making healthcare more affordable.
We're here to make that difference. We're here to help all of those people with chronic conditions. And that's the legacy we'll leave behind.